70 years.
How many of you guys here actually do download music off the internet right now? Tell the truth. Do you guys, like, how many of you guys actually think that when you're downloading your music that you're stealing it?
Since the internet came along, the entertainment lobby in the United States has pushed the government towards tougher and tougher laws, leading to lawsuits being filed against more than 24,000 American citizens.